What's up?
What are you doing? You need to get him to hospital.
Are you his wife?
Yeah, I am. You got everybody else out, and I'll get him out.
Jack, what are you saying?
It's okay, love, it's okay.
I'm afraid your husband, he's severed a main artery.
Yeah, it's bleeding, but you can stop it, right?
In normal circumstances, yeah.
What's that supposed to mean? What are they saying?
I don't know. We need a fire crew to cut him out.
Yeah, then he'll be okay.
We've just had an ETA. He won't be here for 10 minutes.
Sorry, what are you trying to say to me?
He hasn't got 10 minutes.
Oh, no.
We'll keep trying. We'll keep him comfortable.
What?
You might want to stay with him. Talk to him. Say goodbye.
This. You can move. It's on me. Please help.
Jackie, please. Jack!
No, no, no! No, we have to keep trying! Get Frankie! Get Jack! Just go get them!
Stop.
No, we just can't give up on him!
Stop it! Oh, thanks, Jack.
Everything's gonna be okay. Just waiting for the firemen to get here. God, I'll tell you what, we're gonna be laughing about this in years to come when we're stuck in an old people's home.
It's not hurting anymore. Firemen, how long did they say they're gonna be?
Soon. Really soon, like 10 minutes or something.
Yeah.
Well, what about our wedding, eh? I can't believe I got married in my rollers and my dressing gown. Once my queen, always in my queen, eh? Still, it's better than this, though, wasn't it?
We didn't even have any rings.
No, we don't. But I still look every minute.
Me too. I'm scared, Jackie. I'm really scared.
It's fine. It's okay. You're fine. I'm right here. I'm right with you. There's nothing to be scared of.
I don't want to die.
Shut up. Just shut up before I knock you out myself. Just man up, Rhys. Come on. You're going nowhere.
Yeah.
Who else have I got to shout at and moan at and wind up?
Jackie, just be with him, yeah? He needs you.
My mum and dad.
Yes. We're at the hospital with Josh.
You tell him that I'm sorry and that I wish that I could have been a better son, a better brother. I wish I could have been better for you, Jack.
Just listen to me, are you?
Please don't cry.
I'm not crying because there's nothing to cry about, is there? Hey?
I need you to hold my hand, yeah? Hold my hand, Jack. I want you to be happy, yeah?
No, Rhys, don't you dare give up on me because I need you, baby.
I want find someone. Find someone who's better than me.
But I don't want anybody else. I've still got you. You're my husband.
I need to tell you something.
No, baby, just don't talk.
I need to tell you the truth.
Please, no.
I need to, Jack.
No, I'm sorry. I never told you how much I love you. I didn't tell you enough, but my God, I love you so much, baby.
I love you so much. I love you.
I'm not saying goodbye. I'm not saying goodbye. I'm not. No. Please don't close your eyes. Look at me. You can sleep later. At home with me. Baby, keep your eyes open.
I'm so sorry.
No, please, baby, don't leave me. Please don't leave me. No, baby. No, please don't leave me. Don't leave me, baby. Please don't leave me. No, please don't leave me. Please help me. No. No, my God. Please, somebody help me.
Needle tears a hole.